Hi viewers, welcome back to my Nani's Kitchen. Today we are going to show you how to prepare amaranth with green gram curry. For this I have taken medium size bunch amaranth or totakura, which is around 20 stems, onion, tomato, green chilli, crushed garlic, jeera, salt, turmeric powder, washed green gram or moong dal and oil. Add oil to the kadai. Here I have added 3 teaspoons of oil. Once oil is hot enough, add jeera. Once jeera started crackle, add crushed garlic and just fry the garlic until it starts changing its color. Then add green chilli. Once the green chilli started changing the color, add onion. Add half a teaspoon of salt. Mix well, close the lid, cook until onion becomes transparent. Now add tomato. Mix well, again close the lid, cook until tomato gets smoother. Now just mix once again and add amaranth or totakura. Just mix for once and close the lid, cook for at least 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 minutes, just take out the lid and mix the leaf thoroughly. Now let's add the green gram. And here to cook the dal, we need not to add any water because dal will be cooked in the water which is released by the leaf. And if we add the dal before adding the leaf, the dal will cook completely and will become mushy. But the dal should be little bit crunchy. So that's why we should add once the leaf cooked halfway through. Add turmeric powder and mix well. Again, close the lid, cook it for 5 minutes on medium flame. It's been 5 minutes. Just mix once again. The amaranth and green gram curry is ready to serve. Amaranth and green gram curry can be served with chapati, roti. Thanks for watching. See you in next video with a new recipe.